Clarice? Shit, you one of them now? There's nobody home!
Fuck, that's all we need. You're not. Come on, let's go.
Fuck! These things really have a hard on for getting in here! We need that generator running now, or we're all through! Worse than sewer rats!
You worthless pile of shit!
Ideas, now's the time!
Come on. There's gotta be something. Wait! Yes! Okay, we can make for the catacombs! We need to go down!
Down? In case you missed it, that ain't the way out.
It's either that or we die where we stand. Everyone, move to the east gate!
Wasn't one of your better ideas, Reach. Now we're talking.
You hear that? Blast must have cut us off. We should keep moving.
ارمي سلاحك بالانجليزي.
Hello again. My friend is not happy.
Yeah, I can see that.
What happened up there?
متحركوش!
Your friend's a little too jumpy for my liking. It's making me nervous.
Lowering your weapon might help alleviate some of the tension.
ديروا رصاصة في دماغه لو ما سمعش الكلام.
هتكون فكرة وحشة.
انتي مش في مكان تحدثي.
Make a move. I fucking dare you.
I feel like our uniforms are getting in the way of what could be a beautiful relationship.
Mash Ahbal,
shut up!
Was it him?
Don't do this, Rachel.
Did he kill Eric? Bad move.
I say we drill these sorry-looking motherfuckers.
هما بيقولوا ايه؟
Nick, deal with this shit.
I don't know what to tell you. We could really use their help.
They're the enemy, Nicky.
I don't trust any one of you.
That's all I need.
Them. We must get this door open. Why are you standing there? Help!
Don't even think about it.
Fuck, Jason! The enemy of our enemy is our friend. Move! Come on, man!
Shit! Move!
Forget what you did to the Colonel.
I had no choice.
Malhadi.
Hyena. Matega Mosara.
بأي نوع من عيا دي؟
Come on, Clarice.
What's wrong with her?
It's a lost cause. The medication's back at the temple. We're carrying dead weight.
We can't give up hope.
Look at her. You see hope? You see hope?
We can't give up hope.
Coming with us. For God's sake, she's one of us.
Till she's not.
بس المجنون يا اصل واحد مجنون.
looks like the worst place in the goddamn world.
Clarice! Get up! Clarice!
Stay close.
teach you to mess with a Marine.
I come in peace.
Don't you fucking move. You alone? Anyone else make it?
It all happened too fast. I think it's just you and me.
Just you and me, huh? Well, that's just fucking great.
I don't mean you any harm. I swear.
No shit. I'm the one holding the gun. You looking for trouble?
Says the American with the gun. Your friend said, the enemy of my enemy is my friend. It's not always true, but if we both want to live, we must fight as one. The sword and the shield.
They're too wordy for my liking. But I'm in. I think for one second you're trying to cross me. Best believe me, following second you're dead.
I kill vampires. You think I'm afraid of a jarhead? Many people died here.
Have your people always been like this?
It doesn't matter what our ancestor did. It was a different time. The only thing that matters is our actions today.
So you think the U.S. is the big invader? That we're the barbarians? How about you keep your ideas about my country to yourself?
I didn't have you down for the sensitive type. Looks to be where the archaeologists set up camp. We need to find a way through there. Is that dynamite? This must be where they kept the prisoners. Sacrifices, maybe. Shit. Those things are here. We should move now.
They say keep your friends close, but your enemy closer. But this is something else.
They also say desperate times call for desperate measures. That looks like our best way through.
One of us holds up the gate. The other can slip through.
Go!
Are you okay?
What do you think? It's locked. I gotta find another way around.
I think there's a way through. I just need to clear it from my sight.
Do it quick. Those things could be anywhere. You got any idea what we're dealing with?
They're vampires.
Not possible.
My father once told me, if something looks like shit and smells like shit, you don't have to taste it to know that it's shit. Believe me, they're vampires. We must work together to defeat them.
Yeah, it's beginning to look like that.
Go ahead!
What's the first thing you're gonna do when we get out of here?
Hold my son. How about you? What'll you do?
I'll probably just go for a drink.
PM. Something unholy has happened. As I sat with my wife, I noticed something in her hand. Lady Bradshaw's brooch. She must have pulled it from her shirt when she grabbed at her. Turning it over, I noticed that it looked like one of the creatures we'd exhumed from the cocoons. Were these the demons Mary had spoken about? Had Bradshaw known all along what we'd find down here? Then Mary's corpse moved. It was not my wife. It was something inhuman. It leapt at me. and only the bars of the cell spared me from its fury.
You seem like you got your head screwed on, so I gotta ask, what the hell made you sign up with Saddam?
For us, we had no choice.
What is the meaning of those markings on your hand?
It's to honor the dead. It's the reason I fight.
It's as good a reason as any.
It's a damn good reason. The only reason.
I have no... with you.
Maybe you need to switch on the news.
Listen. There was a man once who built his house on the banks of a river. When the floods came, his wall washed away. When the droughts came, the water dried up and the man was thirsty. All day, the insects bit this man's flesh. Yet each night, he says to his wife, "We have all the fish we can eat." Your people chose this war, Jason.
I think you need to give your mouth some rest. I say we get the fuck out of here.
Looks to me like a medical bay.
This could come in handy.
If you want to stick 60-year-old explosive in your bag, be my guest.
Those chemical weapons are close, right?
Every time you say something smart, you follow it with something dumb. You want to hear a joke?
Nope.
January, 1947, 1 a.m. The saboteur has struck again, sealing us in here. We are hopelessly trapped with those things. All around us, they shriek from the darkness. Crow has set up his machine gun, pointed towards the catacombs. Mary was right. We cannot fight that which does not live. There is only one option now. Bring the whole damn temple down on them. Even if it means bringing it down on our own heads. They cannot be allowed out of here.
Caverns.
What Whatever's down there, those explorers got there first. Now hold up, will you?
What are you doing? You think they're still alive? That's hopeful.
Hope is all we got left.
Funny how you can know someone for years and never really know them. I had no idea my captain was married.
That the asshole you were with earlier?
You didn't make it.
Works for me. One less bad guy to deal with.
A time will come when you'll deeply regret this manner.
I don't carry regrets. This is a Jack in the Box. What do you make of it?
It's like nothing I've ever seen.
You see that elevator cable? The explorers must have gone down.
I don't think they made it back up.
That winch still looks functional.
No.
No?
We are not going down there. The archaeologists didn't make it out. What does that tell you?
We're not archaeologists?
Our world is up there, not down below.
Well, there's an army of monsters between us and the world above. They're close. Fire it up.
You're crazy. Those vampires come from anywhere down there. You really want to find them in their own home?
What I've been doing since I set foot in this country. Get that elevator working.
An ancient horror has awoken from its slumber and is hungry for blood. Shall we see how many have fallen into shadow? One returns to the light, while the other goes out forever. Poor Eric. Bad luck. But then again, Eric cheated death once before, back on that highway. Perhaps death finally caught up with him. Let's hope nothing unfortunate has befallen Sergeant Kay. Those taken by the Abyss seldom live to tell the tale. As for Jason and Salim, sworn enemies, you cannot seem to bury the hatchet unless that hatchet is buried in a bag. I don't want to seem like an ungracious host, but time is against us. I'll be here to greet your charges as they cross the finishing line, or to bury what remains of them under it.